This afternoon, Philadelphia police officer Ed Davies is expected to take the stand against the man accused of shooting him 6 years ago. This is the third trial for Eric Torres. He's charged with shooting Officer Davies during a struggle inside of a Feltonville bodega in August of 2013. Davies was in a coma for weeks. Torres's last trial ended in a mistrial after the prosecution introduced a gun as evidence that turned out to be the wrong gun.